Dagan here from PMTV UK, and this is the astounding Epiphone Riviera Custom P93. Now, I do believe that this is 100% factually accurate, okay? If you look up bloody beautiful in the dictionary, you will find a picture of the Epiphone Riviera Custom P93. This thing is a jaw dropper. It plays amazing, it sounds fantastic, and look at that! I dare you to tell me the wine red, gold hardware, and cream binding isn't one of the best looking combos on the planet. This guitar gets so much love. It's been out for a number of years now, and I feel like I should have done a video on one of them sooner, but they keep getting snapped up. As soon as they go on the wall and people see them, they're like, wow, that's amazing. I need that either for my wall or my studio, because it's one hell of a Swiss Army knife guitar as well. Oh, don't mind all this plastic as well. That's just to protect it when people play it in this lovely store. It will be off when you get the guitar, I promise. In this video, I'm going to start by talking you through the specs of the beautiful Epiphone Riviera Custom P93. I can't stop looking at it. Sorry if I'm just not looking at the camera. This thing's amazing. Before showing you what it sounds like, letting you guys have a little listen through this Blackstar HT Stage 100 matching cab mic'd up with an Aston microphone stealth. The original Epiphone Riviera came out in the early 60s, and it was immediately a fan favorite. Everyone absolutely adored it, and I'm so pleased it's still a thing here in 2020. Besides looking like it should live above my fireplace, the specs on this are kick-ass as well. Maple body with a center block, SlimTaper D profile neck. The neck on this thing is absolutely stunning. Bound 12-inch fingerboard, 22 medium jumbo frets, and those parallelogram inlays going up the neck are just the icing on a very beautiful cake. Now, electronics-wise, like I said, three Dog Ear P90s with Alnico-V magnets. Now, P90s have more body than single coils and have a bit more bite than a humbucker. They're the perfect middle ground, and these things are super clear, nice and pokey, and if you let them play with some dirt, they'll knock your socks off. Also, to reiterate, there is the maple center block running through the middle of the Riviera Custom P93 to stop any unwanted feedback and to make it a bit more manageable. It also helps that the pickups are wax potted as well. To help with sustain, as well as all that beautiful wood, there's a big Bigsby B70 down the back here when you want to get your spaghetti western on, but I'm not a big user of Bigsby's. I just enjoy them because they add mass to the guitar, and more mass to the guitar means more sustain, and this thing sustains for days. And the look very sharp as well. I love the way a Bigsby looks, especially in gold. Now the controls. Before we start to hear it, I will tell you what they all do. Bridge position is the bridge pickup and the middle pickup together. Middle position is all three pickups on at once. And in the neck position, it's the neck pickup and the middle pickup. That middle pickup is always on, and it's controlled by this volume control right here. So that's bridge volume, middle volume, neck volume, master tone control. So if you want the bridge pickup by itself, you'll be in the bridge position, but you've got to make sure that second volume control, which would normally be the bridge volume, is down, then that fires by itself. If not, it'll be on with the bridge pickup, the neck pickup, or all three together. Cool, that's all the techie stuff out of the way. Let's hear this thing. So that's the standard bridge position with the middle pickup and the bridge pickup. Let's roll down that middle pickup now, giving you just the Alnico-V Dog Ear P90 in the bridge. You can probably hear the pickups better with a clean sound. I will play with some more dirt shortly. So this is both the bridge and the middle together. scrolling down to just the bridge. So it kind of takes away some of the brittleness and smooths out the mid-range. This is all pickups on together in the middle position. Now the neck position, which is the neck pickup and the middle pickup. Just the neck pickup by itself. Pickups together now in the dirty channel of the Black Star. This thing's crazy. It's so chewy. Just sounds fantastic whether you're playing rhythm or lead. It's a very warm, open sound, but again, if you want the bite, you just turn down that middle pickup. And a very sweet neck pickup. What a guitar, what a guitar. It does everything, and it does everything really well while looking fantastic. The Epiphone Riviera Custom P93. You've got to get yourself to a PMT store and try one out for yourself. Even just to look at. I know I keep harping on, looks aren't everything, but we're guitar players, we like shiny things, we like things that look good. And if you buy this, it will make you play it more because it looks pretty and you want to stand in front of the mirror and be like, yeah, this is good. I mean, I've got a secondary camera down there and I can't stop looking at this guitar. It's beautiful, it's so good. That's been the Riviera Custom P93. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on this Epiphone or any Epiphone for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.